Both corners are so full of energy that there's no doubt this will be a great battle. The battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. Its special defense fell. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Beaten down by close combat. But this is not a favorable matchup. Its special attack rose. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Big hit! Taken down by an intense blow! Dustox is sent out. A beautiful attack! But this is not a favorable matchup. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? First strike. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The move can't hit the opponent. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Its attack fell. A brief lull at the Colosseum. This standoff could end at any moment. Pounded by Woodhammer. It couldn't take it. It's down. Roselia is sent out. The move can't hit the opponent. Torn apart by Psycho Boost. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Ekans is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Massive damage. The battle has reached its final stage. And the tension is peaking. Roselia restored its health. Sky Attack rains down havoc. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Wild Blue is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The move fails. The battle has reached its final stage. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. A rout. Light attacks. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Hit by every turn. It's down and out. The game is now over. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. Both corners are full of energy, so we're sure to see a great battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Self-destruct detonates. The blue corner lost both of their Pokémon. But the attacker is down as well. Carvana is sent out. Gengar is sent out. Murkrow is sent out. Dratini is sent out. A real battle royal. What a way to start this off. Self-destruct detonates. The blue corner lost both of their Pokémon, but the attacker is down as well. The results are in. The blue corner has won the game.